Hello guys, my name is whatever you call me, or whatever I call myself, I forgot because I don't want to say it right now, but today we're going to be watching Flex Tape, The Flexening, if I can get to it. So we're going to be reacting to it. I've never seen it before. Let's start watching.
That's the reason why I kind of get it. I mean, it's not like I was your biggest fan or anything. It's not like I, decorated my room full of your awesome products and merch and wanted to show it to you.
You betrayed me, Phil!
Oh, Phil! Oh, you make me angry, Phil!
I honestly thought that was gonna be longer.
John, you okay? You bumped your head pretty bad. Come here.
Phil, are you talking to me?
Of course I'm talking to you. Who else would I be talking to?
I really gotta get more sleep.
Come on.
That is the best excuse.
Come closer. In you come.
But, oh my god, where
wow,
am I?
Wow, this is what I thought. Drew.
Hello? Where am I? Am I dead? Is this heaven?
Pretty much.
No, John. Dead. It's not heaven. It's better. It's the Flex world, where everything as far as the eye can see is made of liquid rubber. In a can!
You sure? What about that stuff behind you, Phil? You lied to me, Phil. You lied to us, Phil. How dare you, Phil? I betcha I said Phil like 6 times now.
Let me guess.
Phil Swift.
No leaks?
No leaks, John.
What are you doing in the rains?
Come to me, my child.
He's not your child. Idiot.
Hi! Wow! Yo, this place is amazing!
It is amazing! It's your creation! God damn it.
Is that the boat with the screen door from the commercial?
Oh, it
probably doesn't stay afloat, but the inside is completely dry. Yes.
And oh my god, it's the buggy!
It is the buggy. Go away!
This is awesome! Can I drive this thing?
No.
Now that's what I'm talking about!
I just need to see your driver's license and proof of insurance.
What? I mean, I don't have it, like, on me. You pull me through my TV, are you serious? Oh, come on! I mean, why'd you bring me here then? Surely it wasn't just to show off your admittedly easy-to-use and effective line of products. Was it?
No. It was to show you this.
Jeez, son of a...
At least give him some help, Phil.
John, I brought you here to show you my greatest creation yet.
You better see it. Well done.
It even works underwater.
Of course it works underwater. If it does not work underwater, it is not Flex.
John, I'm going to need you to sign this. Yeah, that's it. And sign that. Sign right there and right there.
Fun fact, they put baby powder all over his face to do that.
Good boy. It's my legal team. Well, gentlemen, thanks for stopping by. It's time for you to go now. And remember, flex on.
Guess that was all a dream then. Well, better get back to work. These videos aren't gonna make themselves.
Just remember, kids, flex on and get the biggest Big Mac. I'm out.